above them, the ground beneath them, heavily they lie on the very earth. They trod so proudly,
Raskolnikov had a horrible dream. He's a boy of seven, out for a walk one holiday afternoon. It's a sultry day.
A sultry day! A sultry day! A sultry day!
He's accompanied by his father, and they pass a tavern. Near the entrance to the tavern stands a cart. So strange a cart. A huge cart of a kind usually drawn by large dray horses and used to transport heavy cargo and barrels of wine. But curious to say, this time, to such a heavy and ungainly cart is harnessed a small, lean mare. All of a sudden, from the tavern, come a group of peasants, blind drunk. They all climb into Mikolka's cart, laughing and joking. Six men get in, and there's still room for more. They take a fat, red-faced woman with them. She's dressed in red cotton with a beaded headdress and peasant boots, and she's cracking nuts and laughing. The crowd around them is laughing too, and indeed, how could they help laughing? Such a wretched mare, such a heavy cart. Two young men in the cart seize whips in order to help Mikolka. The mare tugs at the cart with all her might, struggling with her legs, gasping and shrinking from the whiplashes which shower upon her like hail.
Yeah.
beast is in its last agony, yet it tries to pull once again. Mikolka throws down his whip and from the bottom of the cart picks up a long, thick axle. Taking hold of it with both hands, he swings it menacingly over the beast with all his might. Mikolka lets the axle fall with full force and immediately prepares for another blow. Again, the axle crashes down upon the spine of the unhappy beast. The mare falls down upon her haunches, but soon is on her feet again, pulling with all her might, trying desperately to move the cart. But from all sides, the six whips rain upon her. The axle is raised again, falls down upon her a third time, yet a fourth, with heavy, measured blows. Several young men also drunk grab whatever they can lay their hands on, whips, sticks, poles, and beat the mare, blow after blow.
Christus.